Hello guys, Galdaros here, and today I get to show you a really special game named ONRAID. It's available on Steam, it's totally free, you can play on a multiplayer, you can have two other people in your group, it's called Raid, so you can play with two other players actually. So if you want to play this game, I would recommend to play with your friends, because it's more enjoyable. So let's get back into the game. There is some rating matches, which is like ranked. There is some campaign missions. There is 31 mission, by the way. There is bosses. I completed the first one, by the way. And practice match. So, let's get to the campaign. But before actually doing that, I'm gonna just show the classes or heroes or champions, whatever. So there is Dave. There is Jack. Arnold, Solomon, Shaji, Sigma, Khan, Kazakh, Adis, and Scar. I hope I pronounced their name right. So, we're gonna go with Solomon, by the way. It's level 3, and our account is level 5. After accomplishing something like completing a mission or killing a boss, you get XP and some reward. You can have three currency, which is gold, scrap, or metal, and hero token. So, let's get to the game mechanics. So, let's see. We're gonna just choose the mission right here, select, and play. It's gonna load it up. There is a chat, by the way, a general and the group chat. So, the controls are really easy, and the wall mechanics is kinda easy. So, you don't have to expect any kind of big skill or big output of skill. You're just having fun right here. The mobs are not that hard, but the bosses are. So, even though if they are hard, I was able to beat them at level 1. So yeah, if you have the mechanics, it's not that hard. Otherwise, it can be. We just move right here, pulling the minions or mobs. They have some crazy damage output, but we get so much health here, so... There is some maps in every mission, of course, and it's not random generated, so it will be the same over and over again. After a long period of time, after you completed all the missions, it gets a bit boring, but before that, it's actually really enjoyable. The graphics are cute, I wouldn't say it's good, but it's cute. And the whole game is feel not that free. I mean, like, so many free games are bad, are really, really bad. But this game doesn't feel like it's free. It feels like you pay something for like $5 or something. So yeah, in every mission you have the final boss, or you have to defend something, or yeah, things like this. Let's just say we have to kill this boss right here. It's not that hard, we just have to dodge his skills. So we just did it. Let's see. And we get the reward, which is 50 experience. And you can level up your account and your level and you can level up your champion as well. And you get some gold for it as well. Let's see the second mission. We're gonna just go with the Sigma, I guess. Yeah, let's go with Sigma. What? No. Just play. Yeah, you can unlock the heroes. There will be weekly heroes for a limited time. But after that, it's gonna switch for another champion. So, if you like the champion, just buy it. There, in the game, there is some skins as well. So, you can buy skins. And every single champion or hero is really, really different. I will show it after this one. As you can see, it's really different. It's slower, but it has jetpack. His damage is bigger, but it's way, way slower. As you can see, our mission is to stay alive, and the door will open after 5 monster wave. Okay, it's victory. It wasn't too hard, right? Okay, let's get back to the menu, right here. Okay, we level up. There will be some loot chests after leveling up, and you get some crazy stuff over here. Oh, we get an epic axe. It's really good. So, right here you can see weapons. So you can get, I guess you can get white, purple, and legendary weapons. So we just get this one, which is a bit better, right? Yeah, it's more better, way more better. And there is skins as well, as you can see, it's switching right here. And there is gadgets, which is you can switch over the skills if you wanna. Like this, regenerate, consider. Yeah. So you can just switch over the spells. We have 3 spells, and in every single segment you can get 3 others, so it's 9. Yeah, this is it. So thank you very much for watching. I was Baron Galdaros. If you liked the video, just leave a like and a comment. If you want me to play more of this game, just leave a like that you want to see something out of it, and I will make more videos about this game. So ONRAID, available on Steam, it's totally free. So thank you very much for watching. Bye bye.